Hi, welcome back to LSM Academy. Let me say some few words about data abstraction. So what do you mean by data abstraction? Data abstraction is hiding the inner details. So how do we implement the data abstraction? By using a private variable. So let me say some few example about, let me see an example by using data abstraction. So within the class I have declared a function that is constructor adder. So I have initialized the variable total, which is a private variable, and I have used two function. One is add num and another one is get total. So within the main function I have created an object a for adder class. So I have called an add number add num function by passing an argument 10, and also I have called an add num function by passing an argument 20. So here the total will be added to the number. So total plus equal to number. So first initially the total will be I, that is 0, and the total will be added to 10. And the first time when I called add num, the total will be added to 10. Second time I called add num, the total will be added with 10 value, that is the total will become 30. Third time I am calling with the argument 30. Now the value will become 60. So 10 plus 20 plus 30, the total will now become 60. Now I am calling the function get total by using a dot get total. So it will return the get total function will return the total value. Here I have displayed the total value. The total value will be now 60. So here I cannot access the total value in the main function since it is a private. I can get total by using the get total function, and also I can increase the value of total by using the add num function. I cannot directly access the total function in the main function. So that is the case of data abstraction. I cannot change the total value from the main function directly. I can call the add num function and change the total value, but I cannot directly access the total value and change it. So this is the case in data abstraction. I can hide the private variables, that is I can hide the variables by using the private access modifier. So private access modifier is nothing but, so whenever I use the private access modifier, the whatever I declared within the private access modifier will be hidden to the other class members or within the main function. So that is the case we use in the data abstraction. We are hiding the data from the external user.